Hi, good morning. Today's video is about arithmetic sequence, and we're going to discuss the use of the basic formula a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus n minus 1 d. No? So a sub n is the last term of this arithmetic sequence. No? A sub 1 is the first term, which is 13. And n is the number of terms, which is 5, no? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, the number of terms, the sequence. And d is the arithmetic difference, no? Which is unknown, no? Whereas for the values of a, b, and c, and to get that, those values, we have to get the values of d, no? The arithmetic difference. So, first we're going to write the given. A sub 1 is 13, a sub 5, the last term, is 37, and n is a number of terms, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And d is unknown, and to after getting this one, we will be able to determine the values of a, b, and c. No? So, writing the formulas, a sub n is equal to a sub 1 plus n minus 1 d. No? So, writing all the givens, so a sub n is 37, a sub 1 is 13, the first term, plus the number of terms, 5 minus 1, and the arithmetic difference, which is d. So, transposing 13 to the left side of the equation, 37 minus 13 is equal to 4d, which is 5 minus 1d. So, this one, 37 minus 13 is 24. Is equal to 4d, and dividing both sides of the equation by 4. So 24 over d, over 4 is equal to 6. So this is our arithmetic difference. So to get the values of a is equal to the first term, 13, and the first term there, plus 6, because a is the second term, 13 plus 6 is equal to 19. So b will be 19 plus 6, which is 25. So c is equal to 25 plus 6, which is 31. And the last term is 37. So our answers are correct. So for problem number 2, determine the value of x, so that x plus 5, 2x plus 8, and 9x minus 7 will represent the first three terms of an arithmetic sequence. So for our solutions, since we are asked to get the arithmetic, since this is an arithmetic sequence, the middle term, this is a binomial here, 2x plus 8, will be equal to the sum of x plus 5 and 9x minus 7, divided by 2. So this is 2x plus 8, the middle term, is equal to 9x minus 7 plus the quantity x plus 5 over 2. No? So this is x plus 5. No? So multiplying both sides of the equation by 4, by 2. So this one is 2x becomes 4x plus 8 times 3 is 16. Combining terms of the numerator we have here, 9x plus x is equal to 10x. Negative 7 plus 5 is negative 2. So 6x here, so 10x minus 4x is 6x, and 16 plus 2 is 18. So dividing both sides of the equation by 6, we'll get x is equal to 3. So for the next problem, problem number 3, which term of the sequence 319, 35 is 307? So this is 307 is included in the sequence, but we are asked the number of terms of this 307, no? Well, the nth term of the 307. Excuse me. So for our solution, first we're going to write all the givens. A sub 1 is equal to 3, no? A sub 1 is equal to 3. A sub n, so 307, the number that's being considered. So D is equal to 16, no? Since the difference between 19 and 3 is 16, and 35 minus 19 is 16. So our arithmetic difference is 16. So we are asked about the term of this 307 here. So we write again the formula A sub n is equal to A sub 1 plus the quantity n minus 1 times quantity D. So the we supply all the givens in the formula. So A sub n is 307. A sub 1, the first term is 3, plus n minus 1, D. No? So D is 16. So simplifying our equations, so 307, we transpose 3 to the left side of the equation, the 307 minus 3 is equal to n minus 1 times 16. So 304 divided by 16 is equal to n minus 1. So 304 divided by 16 is equal to 19 plus 1 is equal to 20. So this is our final answer. So this is n. No? So that's it. No? We have discussed the basic formula of arithmetic sequence. So please, after this video, please view my other problems and solutions in my YouTube channel by Wilfredo Tan. And please click also that notification bell. So see you again later, and thank you for watching.